Hello, the internet, and welcome to our ongoing video series all about using AdWords with Google Analytics. My name's Sean Quadlin. I'm a product marketing manager here at Google, focusing on SEM best practices. Now, when you're talking about analytics, it's important because it gives you more insight than is offered within AdWords by itself. You can use Google Analytics with AdWords in a lot of different ways. But for this video, we're going to cover three things in particular. The first is importing goals as AdWords conversions. Second is creating custom remarketing audiences in GA. And finally, using smart lists for automatically generated audiences. Let's start with smarter goals. In AdWords, a conversion is usually a purchase completed or a lead captured. Hopefully you're tracking these already. A goal, however, from Google Analytics can be many things: a visit to a given page, a certain amount of time spent on a site, or a host of other things you find valuable. Google Analytics provides you with flexible goal tracking, and those goals can be imported into AdWords as conversions. From there, you can perform richer analyses and create goals that double as profiles for specific audiences. Those goals can be certain actions you consider important. For instance, destination, if someone visits a certain page you want them to visit. Duration, the time someone spends on your site. You might use this if you want users to engage deeply or get their information and get out. Pages or screens per session, how many pages each user visits. It's useful if you'd rather measure engagement by page visits instead of by time on site. Event, the moment when someone watches a video, adds a product to a cart, shares a page through a social button, or takes any other action. It's helpful if you want users to complete a specific action beyond just a destination page view, which is a standard conversion. What's great is that all of these goals can be imported into AdWords as conversions, so you can see and measure the actions that your ads created. More well-defined audiences, the second benefit of using analytics with AdWords. With GA, you can build smarter remarketing lists to use in your campaigns. Try to find your ideal audience using GA segments like pages viewed, location, on-site activity, and goal completions. Your goal is to create groups that you can reach effectively in the future, groups like homepage visitors, product page viewers, or past converters. All of these, and others like them, are groups you can speak to with specific remarketing messages that will bring them back to your site. You can use any of Google Analytics' 250 plus dimensions and metrics to build these kinds of highly specific remarketing lists. In this example, you can look for people who arrived to your site from non-paid means. How they found you should dictate how you remarket to them. And the final option to talk about today is the option of using smart lists. Now, instead of building audience lists yourself, these are going to be automatically built by GA based on users that are most likely to convert. You get a target audience without actually needing to segment it yourself. It's pretty great. So when you're using analytics to optimize your AdWords account, think about importing goals as AdWords conversions, creating custom audiences in GA to target in AdWords, and finally using smart lists for automatically generated remarketing audiences if you don't want to do it yourself. Thanks for watching today, and please check out the rest of the videos in our series.